I found that there is a university named after Rosalind Franklin. It's called the Rosalind Franklin University.
Our students are Star Brother. Special thank you to our esteemed guests, Martin Franklin and Rosalind Franklin. Now, guys, we considered one of the 100 most influential scientists across the ages and among the top 10 women in the history of science. The passion for learning and her research have pursued our
okay. Here is your surprise.
Oh, I thought the first thing was the surprise.
Hey, APOSL. Gabe here. I'm president of the Student Council of Rosalind Franklin University. And I just wanted to say I'm not really Rosalind Franklin. Taking this video near a PCR machine.
I watched the video and I saw the president of the student. Is it the student council?
No, the student.
Yeah, the student council. And I felt like crying.
What?
Thank you. No, it was moving.
No, I just like to say that, you know, whatever she said, I agree with it.
Thanks for saying hi.
Thanks for recognizing a great mind science that was that could have possibly been forgotten. But yeah, well done.
Thank you very much for the short message you've given us right now.
I think the university is very, you know, very exclusive. The name is so cool, you know.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Rosalind Franklin. Happy birthday to you. Rosalind Franklin University. Okay, let's see.
Hi Maggie and Gabe and everyone at the Rosalind Franklin University. I'm Pepper Lim. Thanks so much for your video, it really made our day.